Hello, everybody. I've had the privilege of being a part of Smart Start almost from its beginning. And I've had the privilege also of watching how the partnerships have enhanced the lives of our youngest children by ensuring that their development is encouraged in a much better way. But you know, 25 years ago, that wasn't the case. North Carolina actually ranked close to the bottom in how we provided daycare resources and enriched learning environments for the children of our state. Then a remarkable thing happened. A group of visionary leaders, people like Sue Russell, Dick Clifford, Stephanie Fonhuhl, and Karen Ponder, and many others, came up with an idea. Their idea was that children needed a smart start. And in order to make Smart Start then a reality, they needed a champion. And that champion was Jim Hunt. Now we are at the point where we can begin to celebrate 25 very successful years, but as I hope that we are here today understanding that 25 years from now, there will still be more to celebrate and more opportunities for all of our young children because of what Smart Start has done from the very beginning. So I say to you, Smart Start, good on you, and a very, very, very happy birthday.